The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the National Wrestling Alliance World Television Championship.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
And let me take this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary. And here they come. Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, yeah, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
And guys, what a thrill it must be for these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from New York, New York, weighing in at 247 pounds, Charlie Brown. And introducing the champion from Singapore, weighing in at 229 pounds, he is the National Wrestling Alliance World Television Champion, the Great K-Boom Key.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist. Defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Yeah. Oh, look at this.
Oh, that slam. Yeah. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Just rake in the face. This is outright disrespectful.
Oh, man.
Tagged with a punch.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Can he take advantage?
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure applied.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Caught with a punch.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, strong impact.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
Yeah, he's found an effective full
blast off. Oh, he doesn't connect.
Setting up.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's...
Did you think that this superstar would be able to get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not. No way.
Come on, the challenger! One, two,
and he powers out.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Hoist it up.
Working the midsection there.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. Gonna see a new champ.
10, 1, 2, 3. And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Here is your winner and new National Wrestling Alliance World Television champion, Charlie Brown.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
We really are.